Growing up, I was always a happy child. I was quiet, but I always found a way to make friends.
Throughout elementary school, I played sports year-round, with my focus being soccer.
I grew up with no worries whatsoever.
The highlight of my elementary life was being accepted into no middle school.
Going into middle school, my life changed drastically.
Due to financial restrictions, I had to quit playing sports, which really hurt.
I also quickly realized that the middle school I wanted to go to so badly wasn't a good fit for me.
I never felt like I fit in, and I didn't have a lot of friends either. My grades also started to drop significantly.
I went from being a straight A student in elementary school to being a 2.0 GPA student. All this led to my long battle with depression.
I spent 2 years at NOAA before getting kicked out, and I spent my 8th grade year at Farnsley, where I ended up getting my act together.
My transition into high school was rough. Freshman and sophomore year, I was extremely introverted, and I had no social life. I had few friends, and I would spend all my free time playing video games.
Junior year, I started to come out of my shell a little bit.
I made many friends, but I couldn't do much outside of school because I worked at Kroger 6 days a week. Overall, my life was getting better, but it still felt like something was missing in it.
Senior year, I decided I wanted to find a way to end my depression for once and for all.
Early in the school year, I decided to give lifting another chance. I started lifting again in the hopes of making my social anxiety and my lack of self-confidence better. A month into lifting, I was about to quit, but a red dealer came up to me and he said, "Hey man, you're looking big." All of this gave me the motivation to not give up. Over the next 8 months, my life has had many ups and downs, but there's always been one thing that's always been there for me, and that's been the gym. Pretty much my point is to find something you love and cherish it. Life can be rough at times, and you need something to back you up in life. Life can be rough sometimes, and you need something to back you up in life.
Strength does not come from winning. Your struggles develop your strengths. When you go through hardships and decide not to surrender, that is strength.
Wow. Let me tell you a little story about this side. You really can't make it on this side. A lot of lone stars on this side. I feel a lot home on this side. Ball till we fall on this side. Lit late night on this side. You never come around past midnight. You miss everything on this side. This side. This side. This side, 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 yeah. I made a lot of money on this side, lost a lot of money on this side, had my first kiss on this side, learned a lot of shit about this side. Lately I've been thinking about this side, trying to get back on this side, trying to get back what's been mine. I gotta get back on this side, really miss the feeling of the late night.
It's more variety, but y'all got this group of confusion, man, and y'all, once you...